Anoo's is the largest family-owned business founded and run by women in South India since 1982. The Anoo sisters have become synonymous with beauty services and products. They empower underprivileged women by providing technical training and employing them. Hi, I'm your Anoo sister, Annapurna. Now I will show you application of Black Xpert. Take a fresh beetroot and peel. Cut into round slices and then into small pieces. Grind them into paste. Add enough water to make it a fine paste. Check in between and grind again if needed to make a smooth paste. Then strain into a clean bowl and keep it aside. Take a Black Xpert packet. You will find two separate packets in it. Anoo's Henna and Anoo's Indigo. Step 1. Take henna packet, cut the henna packet, empty the contents into mixer jar and add beetroot juice and grind again. Check the consistency. It should be like flowing easily from the spoon but thick enough to apply. Add water if required. Transfer into a container and store in the fridge. Required tools. Hair oil for preventing the hair from dryness. Tail comb for layer wise application. Shower cap to keep air tight. With this process, penetration can be more effective and gets good color. Cotton for controlling the product dripping onto the face. Hand gloves not to get color to the hands. Two rubber bands to fix the gloves not to come off. Z comb to comb out the product from the hair. Anoo's Trico Herbal Shampoo to clean the hair. When you want to use Black Xpert, take enough henna paste from the fridge into a bowl. Put it aside half an hour before application to get it to room temperature. Step 2. Take Indi Black packet and collect the powder in a bowl and mix into a paste by adding hot water. We should use the product immediately after mixing it. Take two mixtures in separate bowls, wear gloves to the hands and start application. Apply first layer henna and second layer Indi Black, sectioning the hair with tail comb. Apply first layer henna and second layer Indi Black and arrange layer by layer into a neat knot. After that, immediately put the shower cap so that air is not allowed and penetration is more. Put cotton neatly around the head under the shower cap so that the product will not drip down. Wash the hair after 2 or 3 hours. We don't get black hair after starting Black Xpert for the first time. We need 3 to 4 applications for hair to get natural black color. For the first time, gray hair will get brown color. For the second application, better results will be seen. Third time application, hair which has not changed the color before will get the color. And fourth time application gives all the hair uniform natural hair color. Indi Black should be used immediately after mixing and should not be stored if excess product is left. Put shower cap immediately after applying. You need not apply product for full hair. You can apply only on the areas where you have gray hair. That hair will become black and merges with remaining black hair. If you have more gray hair and want black hair in the first application only, apply henna on first day and apply Indi Black on second day. With this, you get good black hair. After that, apply once a week as shown in the video. You can maintain this way without showing gray hair. There are no harmful chemicals in Black Xpert. This is 100% natural product. Hence, while giving black hair, it also helps in reducing gray hair. Xpert protects from pollution. It is soothing for eyes. Henna controls dandruff and lice and gives good strength for hair root. It is proven scientifically that henna controls irritation of scalp and other scalp diseases. Indi Black removes dead skin and helps in hair growth. With natural ingredients, Black Xpert can be safely used on facial skin also, like beard and moustaches, without any hesitation. Henna conditions the hair and Indi Black exfoliates the skin. This is very good hair spa treatment. Black Xpert black color is very natural and it does not give color to the scalp. There are harmful chemicals in chemical hair dyes. Black hair turns gray hair over a period of time. Chemical hair dyes will harm the brain if used frequently and in the long run. Hair loss may be found and may lead to baldness. Hair dyes will harm eyes, may lead to partial or total blindness. Usage of chemical hair dye may cause dandruff and irritation of scalp. Wherever chemical hair dye is used, it will weaken the hair root, may cause skin diseases. Chemical hair dye usage will affect total hair pigmentation also. Black hair may turn gray. Chemical hair dye causes pigmentation and allergy on face. In regular application of chemical hair dye may reduce body resistance. Hair color will be black unnaturally and shows that you are using hair dye.
What is Black Xpert?
This is 100% natural hair dye used for gray hair. The powder is made naturally from plants for coloring the hair. This is a two-step process, Henna and Indi Black.
How does this work?
This works based on color theory. Henna Natural, which is red in color, and Indi Black, which is blue in color, gives black color.
How does this change gray hair into a good black color?
If you are using Black Xpert for the first time, you apply Henna and the hair turns into red color, and then apply Indi Black, which will give you good black colored hair.
If I have been applying Henna regularly, what should I do?
If you are applying regularly, hair is in red color, so you can directly apply Indi Black.
I have virgin gray hair. I have not used any other product till now. What can I do?
You first apply Henna, and when the hair turns red, then apply Anoo's Indi Black.
I use chemical hair dye regularly and want to shift to natural hair dye. What should I do?
First, you apply Henna slowly to the roots for newly growing gray hair turns red. Then, for natural hair dyeing, apply Indi Black to the roots.
Can I use Indi Black directly for turning my gray hair into a black? Can I use Anoo's Black Xpert for moustaches and beard? Can I use Anoo's Indi Black with Henna of any other companies? I have gray hair. How frequently should I use this product? Is there any other process using Black Xpert in a single process instead of two steps? I have very less gray hair and I use Henna regularly. If I want to hide few of gray hair, what should I do? Whom should I contact regarding trade inquiry about your products or any other queries?